Hello guys, welcome to another useful and quick tutorial on how to download and install WhatsApp on your PC or laptop. Yes guys, this is true. You can download and install WhatsApp application on your Windows operating system easily. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, I need your support. Okay, let's get started. To download and install the WhatsApp, you have to visit the website first. Let me open any browser and in the search for WhatsApp web, then press enter. Here it is, web.whatsapp.com. So this is the official site we are going to download the application. Open that. So once you enter the website, you will find like a QR code to scan. But guys, you may know this, so this is the web version. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to download the full version on your laptop or desktop. If you want to use temporarily the WhatsApp on your browser, you can scan this QR code by simply opening the WhatsApp on your mobile and click on the three dot on the top right corner and then select linked devices. Then hit the link a device button. Then you have to scan the QR code to connect. So this is how it's connecting. And finally, you find the session on your mobile application. Also, you can able to use the WhatsApp on your desktop as a web version. But guys, as I told you, I want to download a full version on my desktop, right? For temporary purpose, you can use this, the web version, and you can log out by clicking the three dot here and log out after the work done and hit log out. But for full version, open another window and search for WhatsApp download for PC, then hit enter. Now you can find the WhatsApp download for desktop from the official website www.whatsapp.com. Guys, I also provided this URL in the video description. Go there and hit to download. So once you open the website, there you will find the different operating system that you can download the WhatsApp application for Android, for iOS and for Windows. In my case, I want to download it for Windows. Let me click on it and click on the open Microsoft Store to download. And guys, it will open the Microsoft Store on your system and make sure you have signed in to the Microsoft Store application. Now, a window pop up. After installation, it will show open. Guys, I have already installed it. Guys, this is the first method that you can find the WhatsApp for PC by using whatsapp.com/download website. So if you want to download the WhatsApp directly on your PC, just go to the Windows search bar and search for Microsoft Store. Then open the store. Guys, this is a similar kind of Google Play Store, but here we will download the application for Windows PCs. So once you open the home screen, go to the search bar and search for WhatsApp. Then hit enter to search. There you will find the WhatsApp in the first result, and in your case you will find the install button here, but I have already installed it, that's why it's showing open. If you want to find this WhatsApp on your PC, let me close the all windows, go to the Windows search bar and search for WhatsApp. Here it is. Let me right click on that and select pin to taskbar. Now you can find the WhatsApp application always on the taskbar. So whenever I want to use this WhatsApp on my PC, just I will click on it and I will start to use the WhatsApp. But first time you have to sign in, right? Let me get started. Scan the QR code here too from your mobile WhatsApp application, then connect it. Yes, we have successfully downloaded and installed the WhatsApp on my PC. And let me close it, and whenever you boot your system, you can find the WhatsApp with notifications. Let me open that and I can use as I'm using on my phone. So that's it guys. This was the useful and quick tutorial for you. If you like this, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also like, share and comment the video. Well, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.